Third strategy is fellowship. Fellowship is the strategy God tells us in His Word we should not forsake or give up. It helps us establish and maintain accountability. Accountability builds trust, and trust fosters strong, meaningful relationships. Of course, we know that God has uniquely equipped you to be a blessing to others and others to be a blessing to you. But this can't happen without meaningful relationships and communication with others. I strongly encourage you to make time to spend quality time with other believers.
First John 1 says, but if we walk in the light, as He is in the light, we have, here's that word, fellowship with one another.
Amen.
And the blood of Jesus Christ, His Son, cleanses us from all sin. And when I hear the word fellowship, when you hear the word fellowship, guys, what comes to mind? Anybody?
Just partaking with one another.
Partaking with one another. Anybody?
Gathering.
Gathering. There's seemingly something in common that we all have. And it's not just the fact that we are men, because you can fellowship outside in gangs and come together because we got something in common. But what I believe God wants us to do is like a body. So we all have different skills and talents and gifts.
Amen.
You hear me, right?
Amen.
So when the blood is circulating, I want you to get this before we quit. When the blood in the body is circulating, it keeps the body strong.
Yeah, amen.
Am I making sense?
Yeah. Yes.
The body of Christ, when we come together with all our gifts and talents, once we come together to sharpen one another, come on somebody. Come on somebody. To encourage one another.
Yes.
And check this out, to learn, to encourage, to get in here and grow. Come, don't forget that part.
That's right.
We grow because we come together, and some of us may be a little abrasive, and you know what I'm saying? But we come together in fellowship so that we can learn that there's some stuff in us that need to be fixed. Here's what I want to put in our minds before we break. The Bible says in Isaiah 65:5, remember this one? Yet they say to each other, don't come too close or you will defile me. I am holier than you. Mm. Oh Lord, have mercy. Come on somebody.
Yeah, yeah.
Listen. Lord said, these people are a stench in my nostrils. And every smell that never goes away. I say that to say one thing, guys, without laboring the point. When God says you stink because of your hypocrisy, come on, somebody. Because you pretend to be a Christian and you're not a Christian because I know you're Christian based on how you treat one another. I'm telling you. When God says He's love, He's teaching us that when we accept Christ as our Lord and Savior, guess what happened? Something on the inside began to change. Come on, somebody. And I began to exhibit on the outside what started on the inside. If you tell me you're Christian, but you treat me bad, something wrong with that picture.
Something wrong. Something wrong.
When God says there's a stench in my nostrils because of what you do, and when God smells something, a fragrance that's good, guess what that comes from? Repentance. Jesus. Service. Outside of the church. Outside of the sermon on Sunday.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
So as we start today, I ask and implore you guys, let's allow God to touch a part of us that He hasn't touched before. You know the part that you come in that you shut because the preacher is trying to reach you, but you're not being reached because you don't think it applies to you. Are you feeling it?
Yes.
Are you feeling a hardened heart? And when the person has a hardened heart, don't you think that they don't believe that they're being exposed by the way they act?
All the time.
Isn't it weird that a person who needs help won't take help because they don't think they need help?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that something? Yeah. I heard somebody say, When change is necessary, not to change is destructive. Mm-hmm. Amen?
Amen?
Let's give us God some praise.
My friend, you are well on your way. Download the PDF for week 1 and 2 lessons. If you're ready to embrace the next step on your new walk with Christ, click on the hyperlink below.